food wastage and hunger are fortunately problems that each one of us can do something about. As an Indian, hunger is nothing new. We see slums, we see communities who do not have enough. We have the highest amount of hungry people on the planet. Feeding in a works by collecting extra food from weddings, restaurants, corporate cafeterias, and donates it to people who really, really need it. What is the time like? So
it's 2 a.m. at night.
That's great.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I think we've collected food for 200 people. That's awesome. Let's do it, man. Awesome. Awesome, guys.
अच्छा खाना तो हम लोग नाचने लगते
हैं। 8 महीने जैसे हम लोगों का खाना चालू करा है फिर इंडिया के साथ, तो उसमें ये है कि हमारा जो पैसा लग रहा था फालतू, वो अब थोड़ा कम होता जा रहा है, और उस पैसे को हम लोग यूज़ करते हैं बच्चों की पढ़ाई के पर, बच्चों के हॉस्पिटल मेडिसिनों के लिए, ठीक है, और अगर किसी बच्चे के पास कपड़े नहीं है, चप्पल नहीं है, तो वो पैसा हम लोगों का यूज़फुल हो रहा है।
Feeding India works in 65 cities across the country with more than 8,500 volunteers and has served 18 million meals. The volunteers are the champion of the cause. They're the true people who help collect and distribute the food.
Yellow plates. Thank you.
Ankit is the most inspiring person I have ever met, I must say that. According to me, Ankit has taken a huge task on his soldiers. It's not easy, and particularly at his age, to have that kind of a wisdom.
Just 2 or 3 years before he started Feeding India, we were having a tour outside the Buckingham Palace. And after 3 or 4 years,
Ankit Kawatra from India.
Same Buckingham Palace invites Ankit Kawatra. He gets an award, he's an awardee, Queen awardee. So it's a matter of pride.
Yeah.
We're constantly told to, you know, take journeys that have already been taken, to do the job that our fathers and our mothers are expecting us to do. I think we need to break through. No dream is too big.